Shreya Jain.
And I, Garima Bagri.
And we are here to present on the topic.
पन्ना अगर अपने घर में भी ये कॉफी प्लांट लगा ले तो ब्रू जितनी टेस्टी कॉफी तो बन ही जाएगी ना।
हाँ हाँ, क्यों नहीं, बस लाल लाल बेरीज को चुनना है, फिर उन्हें सुखाकर उनके बीज को रोस्ट करके पाउडर बना लीजिए। इससे बनती है टेस्टी ब्रू कॉफी।
बेरीज आपकी हो या हमारी, बात तो एक ही है।
केस स्टडी ऑन ब्रू। सो हियर आर द कंटेंट्स। फर्स्ट इज इंट्रोडक्शन, then we are moving we'll move towards variants, factors attributing success of brew, ad campaigns, promotional strategies, major competitors, and then learnings.
Starting with the introduction, the BRU parent company is Hindustan Lever, which was founded in the year 1962, having the headquarters in Mumbai, India. The tagline is BRU se hoti hai khushiyon ki shuruaat, ek cup BRU aur mood ban jaye. And the reason is happiness begins with BRU. The brand and leading ambassador is Priyanka Chopra and Shahid Kapoor.
There are more brand ambassadors, like previously it was introduced by Amrita Rao and Karan Johar also, but we have mentioned the recent ones. So BRU is the power brand of HUL, Soul Coffee, product of HUL. Before becoming the family brand, BRU positioned itself like the filter coffee, but after the elevation to master brand, it positioned itself to happiness. Fighting for the number one position with Nescafe, but finally in 2008 it pushed the Nescafe into second position.
The market size and the market share. The market size of BRU is 68,522 crores INR, and market share is 46.9%.
These are the various variants which BRU provides. BRU Instant, which was introduced in 1968, BRU Light, BRU Exotica, BRU Select, BRU Cappuccino, BRU Gold in 2011, BRU Gold Coffee, and BRU Roast and Ground.
Moving further, the factors attributing to the success of BRU. First, the innovation in the new products. One of the recent successful new product is Cappuccino Pack. Second, the available in single serve sachets, which promoted the consumers to test the flavors. And next, it also launches its cold coffee variants. The first innovation in the new products which leads to the success of BRU is that it serves in the small sachets, which help even the non-coffee drinkers to at least take the taste of the new coffee flavors. Next, the innovation in the packaging, which also serves the success of the BRU. They came up with the customer-centric innovation in the form of flavor lock, which provides the facility of the customers to not to worry for the losing the flavor of the coffee powder. Even the packet is open, they do not have to worry that the essence of the flavor will be exhausted. These are the some ad campaigns of the BRU. The one in which the there is the bus with the printing of the BRU cup was the major ad campaigns, which leads to the increase of 20% in the rise of the BRU coffee. And this ad campaign happened in the four major locations, which is Mumbai, Pune, Chennai, and Kolkata, where took to the places like malls where there is major coffee drinkers are available. They prompted the customers to taste the coffee, and then provide the samples. They sold at least minimum 250 samples per day during the campaign.
These are the promotional strategies of BRU. First is advertising, and the channel through which it is done is print and broader ads and posters, and the location where it is done is popular TV shows and movies, colleges, etc. Second is sales promotion. It is done through sampling and premiums and gifts. ब्रू एट ब्रू कैफे वर्ल्ड विच इज द फर्स्ट फिजिकल कैफे इन मुंबई देन रिटेल स्टोर्स कॉलेजेस देन थर्ड वन इज डायरेक्ट मार्केटिंग इट इज डन थ्रू सोशल नेटवर्किंग साइट्स सच एज फेसबुक ट्विटर वेबसाइट्स ईमेल्स एक्सेट्रा fourth is events they do major college events and they tied up with the movie Aisha also and that bus campaign which was shown in the previous slide that was of movie Aisha that was at the time of movie Aisha and it is done colleges restaurants and cafe these are the major competitors of brew that is Nescafe and Tata Coffee
Then learnings, that is the conclusion. BRU focuses on promotion rather than expansion of the outlets. Second, strives to deliver the best international standard of cafe experience. Third, it captures the middle segment through its pricing policy, that is, they keep the minimum rate of their coffee in respect to their competitors, that is Tata and Nescafe. They kept their price minimum, which helps the middle and the lower segment people to access the